extraordinary.
When we're riding on a tandem, air and carefree abandon, we'll choose our route at random and we'll cycle all the way. Over hill and vale and valley, we're all so very pally as we synchronise our paddling like a duck and drake at play. I like to do the steering, I find it oh so cheering. Both hands on the handlebars to guide us on our way.
And just as we are starting, that's when he starts his parting. I'm stuck here on the back seat and I just can't get away.
At the bottom of the hill, it gives me such a thrill. I drop the gears and steady as she goes.
But at the time I hate the worst, cause his bottom nearly burst. So I let go and put both hands on my nose.
As we pull along together, we never mind the weather. Make sure we lean the right way when negotiating bends.
I try so to ignore him, it's oh so very boring. So I just get my phone out and start texting all my friends.
We cover quite a distance, our legs go in like pistons. This two-wheel flight Scotsman is going like a bomb.
While the wheels are clicker-clacking, he starts his stupid yakking. Trying to get my mirror out and put my makeup on.
At the bottom of the hill, it gives me such a thrill. I drop the gears and steady as she goes.
At the time I hate the worst, cause his bottom nearly burst. So I let go and put both hands on my nose.
When we're riding on our tandem, air and carefree abandon, we'll choose our route at random and we'll cycle all the way. Over hill and dale and valley, we're all so very pally as we synchronise our pedalling like a duck and drake at play.